So, you ready, Chris?
I'm filming, I have to warn you.
Well, that's a penis butterfly. So dead and ruined.
Is that a peace fly?
And that's the beautiful owl that I made. And this one here is chick.
You made it.
I made it too.
That's in the no zone.
What happens if you touch the line? Was that
number one first?
It's gonna die now.
What happened to your garden, Chris?
It's not my garden.
I don't understand. What happened though? Is it still growing?
Things are pretty crazy weather.
It's the change of the season, Sarah. It's the, you know.
Did you get fruit from it?
Oh, we got so much.
Oh, you
food.
Did. So you got so much stuff.
Yeah, we had heaps of cucumbers and tomatoes.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, and I think...
Did you like the cucumbers, Joe? Were they good?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you taking photos of, Chris?
I think we have a beetroot that's ready. I'm getting into the garden. Ta-da!
Well done.
Oh, turnip!
It's a turnip, Sarah.
Turnip! Oh, my battery's about to die.
Why is that one really anorexic, Chris?
An anorexic beetroot?
Yeah.
It's just, it's just got skinny from being shaded by the big one.
Oh.
The big beetroot.